Hello guys, this is Maggie Raj here, and today I am going to discuss the ray diagram by concave and convex mirror. So let's begin start by concave mirror. This is a concave mirror and this is a pole, this is a focal point and this is a center of curvature. Okay, so when any parallel ray of light, this is a parallel ray of light, falls on the concave mirror, then after reflection it will be passes from focal point. Okay, ये कोई parallel ray of light है और जब ये concave mirror में fall करेगी तो reflection के बाद ये कहाँ से pass होगी? Focal point से. So we can say that when any parallel ray of light falls on the concave mirror, then after reflection it will be passes from F. Okay, and if this ray of light passes from F, अगर ये ray of light अब कहाँ से pass हो रही है? Focal point से. तो reflection के बाद क्या हो जाएगा? It will be parallel. दोनों ही एक दूसरे के opposite हैं. यहाँ पर क्या था? When any parallel ray of light falls on the concave mirror, then after reflection it will be passes from F. And second one, when any ray of light passes from F, then after reflection it will be parallel. Okay, and third one, when any ray of light passes from C, कहां से पास हो रही है? C से पास हो रही है, सेंटर ऑफ कर्वेचर से, then it will be turned back on the same path after reflection. अगर कोई ray of light center of curvature से पास हो रही है तो reflection के बाद ये उसी path पर back कर जाती है. Okay, when any ray of light passes from C means center of curvature, then after reflection it will be turned back on the same path. And fourth, this is when any ray of light passes from P, then after reflection it will be reflect with the same angle. ये I angle है और ये R angle है, then we know that according to the law of reflection, angle I equals to angle R. Okay, so when any ray of light falls on P, then after reflection it will be reflected with the same angle. जिस angle पर incident हुई थी उसी angle पर reflect कर जाएगी. Okay, now